What is going on, guys? It is your boy Steven, and I'm back with a brand new reaction video for you guys today. In today's video, guys, we're going to be reacting to 2 Chainz It's a Vibe featuring Ty Dolla $ign, Trey Songz, and Gene Aoko. Once again, guys, I'm going to leave the link to this song in the description box below if you guys want to check it out. But other than that, let's get right into it. Let go. All right, here we go, guys. 2 Chainz It's a Vibe.
That's a vibe. You want a vibe.
Hey.
That's a vibe. Yeah, yeah.
I think they've said vibe like 1,000 times already.
What's it dripping, gushing, dripping down your thighs? Digging deep while I'm looking in your eyes.
Okay, so I got the ambience just where I want it. And if you get paid, it's solely based on your performance. Vibe, make a yellow chick turn the neck. Bosh, got a vibe.
Okay, 2 Chainz back. Versace. Carbon copies in decline,
I'm the pioneer.
Yeah, yeah, it's a vibe. Am I your type? Was it tight? Maybe I'll spend the night, yeah, yeah. That's a fight, yeah.
Okay, I got that it's a vibe. And is it done yet? Almost. Okay, like 4 seconds. 3, 2, 1, and guys, that was 2 Chainz It's a Vibe. Okay, to be completely honest, I did not like that track whatsoever. I don't even know how many videos I've reacted to. That could have easily been the worst song I've ever reacted to. I like the beat. 2 Chainz, this part was not that bad, but everybody that was featuring on the track, all they said was it's a vibe like a million times. Like, I don't even want to say the word anymore. I don't want to hear the word anymore. And I don't even know. The beat was the best part of the entire song. But I just wasn't feeling it at all. It was very, very repetitive. 2 Chainz kind of switched it up for like 40 seconds and then they just went back to saying it's a vibe. So for me personally, I didn't enjoy the song. If you guys did, let me know in the comment section below what you guys think. If you guys could drop a like on this video, I'd really appreciate it. And also subscribe if you guys are new. If you guys have any song requests, any video requests, leave that in the comment section below and I'll make sure to check it out. But once again, guys, it has been your boy Steven, and I will catch you guys in another video.